congratulations to the whole team. I've seen the film and it's such a fabulous film. I saw the promo and I felt that, how could you think something like this? And when I saw the film, so many places I felt where the emotions worked, especially the scene where it's like a love scene between the Makhi and the girl. If any director would have narrated me that scene, I would have said, shut up and get lost. But it was so convincing. So I think that's the job of the whole team and especially the director. I don't know what else to say. Then I saw his other films and they told me that there's a film we are making, Son of Sardar, we are making a remake of his film. So then we met and he asked me to dub a few lines for Makhi and he told me, I want you to see the film first and if you like it, only then I want you to dub it. And I saw the film and I loved it. I guess all of you all have seen it and everybody's loved it here. So I'm also one of you all. Fabulous, fabulous work.
Today it's our little fellow is already a superstar in South India. Our little fellow in the sense our Makhi. And so now he's debuting in Bollywood and he needs all your support. And I'm sure he'll be a superstar here also. If you give your support and encouragement to our hero, there are a lot of advantages because he will not have affairs with the heroines, obviously. And then he'll not take crores of remuneration. Wherever he goes, he doesn't have to take the bouncers with him. And whenever you want to meet him, you can meet him wherever and whenever. Very down-to-earth star. So I really want all of you to support. I want to thank Rajamouli sir for making me a part of such a great film. Thank you so much, sir. And thanks Suresh Babu garu, thanks Sai garu, thanks everybody. And most importantly, I want to thank Mr. Ajay Devgan because he's such a big star here. And what a way to introduce Makhi to Bollywood. Because we can't ask for more. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you to Mrs. Kajol also. I'm a great fan of us. Thank you so much.